right, for those of you who did not see the end of the last stream. Game's still out, hold on. How's that? Better? Anyway, where we left off from the last stream, we had just defeated... Fix the echo. Did that help? Thank you. Always, always need the help. If only I will try. Where we last left off in the last stream, we had just defeated Dr. Simon. Now we should be ready to go to Neptune's Bounty and to save Atlas's family. Here we go. Is that better, God? Thank you. Down at the bottom of the sea. Give Capella your loot, Simon. I wonder if she could have let him down here and zap him. Doing that up there. Easier to do this with a D-pad. Ha! Your loot is Capella's! Well, that wasn't worth it. Doesn't look like there's anything else in here. Let's push onward. Where did that rock come from? Are you even in here? Angel Mama, hello! I feel so happy to see you! Alright, let it go on our war face. For her blessings. The Pelia will survive. Alright, the Pelia can hear you laughing. Where are you?
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet joke.
Where are the explosions coming from? Sound good?
Hurry, hurry, bubbles.
Bubbles? Where? You better want to play with bubbles? So that's really not good. I said I'd actually kill one of those. No, don't hurt the lolly.
No, no, stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, okay. Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, are they? Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her! Have you not hurt?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam-dose. Things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's Frankenstein?
Here.
They're still children, aren't they?
Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while.
the shotgun away. Ranger is much better, but... Verticapelio's wild, huh? Decisions. Well, yummy, Capella's got lilies in her tummy. Did you really think Capella was going to kill the girl?
It's not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Time for a nap, sweetie.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls.
Now look at her go.
Don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. Did you cross paths with another of them?
Thank you, Angel. Little bit of a work in progress, but Capella's glad you can understand her. We'll perfect it one day. Rebellion made you a Novi's stream, right? Glad you made it!
So you see, it's not like killing, Tannenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Enrage. Armor shell. Decisions. Let's upgrade the health. Always upgrade the health. Well, now Capella's atomless again. But hopefully she shouldn't die as often now. Pavilion. Okay, Pavilion remembers this place.
You're ready now.
What?
Take on one of them big daddies. Won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the atom they carry.
Won't Capella find one of those things alone? What's up, these armor piercers just lit up their name? Oh, they don't! Well, so much for that. Yeah, special ammo, machine gun I have. And I personnel, that's not going to help. Capella, you did it!
Thank you.
Welcome. Looks like she glitched down. Let's get out of here. We'll find a place with a little less blood. Where'd you go? We're sick of all the explosions. Get back here. Running. Got it.
communications.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Call through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Fun fact, when Gabelia first played this game, it kind of glitched down and stopped killing her to waypoint arrow. The Gabelia has just spent a whole lot of time here without knowing where to go. A lot of her time is just spent finding big daddies. Alright, let's get out of here. Scary. No, thank you for love, Angel. Valia loves you so much.
Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Oh, cool. It gets worse. This is our fire plasma back. There we go. Also, ain't no way back after this. Here's a security cam. That's one of those sister's needles, isn't it? Really, I hope she's alright.
What crawls in my garden?
Oh, no one. Just ignore Gabelia.
Days go by like wind.
Oh, Gabelia remembers you. You're the one who attacked Gabelia when she first arrived, aren't you? Gabelia can work with this. Another daddy. Nope. Here we go. Oh. Do not judge Capella. She's aware of her own weaknesses. Okay, now. It's not a challenge, it's not a point.
Give it to me.
Oh.
Show me your broken face, you metal piece of shit!
That helped. Alright, Angel. Have a good day at work. And thank you for stopping by. Belly won't stop you. That's right, come down here. You think of Belly's crap. Can't stop the Capella. She'll keep going. So what happened to his sister? Get ready to go for the tube. Just try to stop, Capella. Fontaine. Come on. Okay, screw it. It's the only way Capella is ever gonna finish this game. Though you knew she was bad, I had no idea she was this bad. Oof indeed. And thank you for coming, Millie Rose. I think Capella has spoken with you in a while. Capella is glad you did. Can they hear from you?
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Capella understands that. Velius here to see the wizard.
You're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
What do you want a camera for?
What was that?
Speaking of roses. Believing Capella's win. Yeah, get her, bot.
Nothing's too tough for you. Look on the belt. You'll find something to keep you alive.
Now, oh, Capella needs those.
And then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
No, don't know, Philobelli doesn't even know of Fontaine. Rich for Atlas.
Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Right. Thank you for the grave, Muncher. Is gonna hack these because that's what Cabellia does. Cabellia's first stream, she wanted some that bitter aesthetic, but also be spooky for Halloween. Bioshock seemed like the best choice. Cabellia likes this game. On easy mode. Let's find that camera. Yes, we are Rose. Big and Nylan. So he hears the splicers, but she can't see him. Oh, there's one.
Don't run away from me!
You're the one who's running. Is Cabellia's stream lagging? You just look at our phone stream. You lost connection? Looks like the stream's falling apart a bit. Alright, Cabellia's going in a stream for a moment, raise the bit rate. Don't go anywhere, she'll be right back.